नमस्कार, वेलकम बैक टू दिस मेंटल हेल्थ सीरीज. मेजॉरिटी ऑफ अस मस्ट हैव एक्सपीरियंस्ड डिप्रेशन. वेरियस सिचुएशंस अकर इन आवर लाइफ वेयर वी हैव नो कंट्रोल ओवर देम एंड समथिंग विच वी डोंट लाइक बट इट हैपन्स. सडन डेथ, सडन बिजनेस लॉस, सडन रूड बिहेवियर एंड गेटिंग डिस्टर्ब अबाउट इट एंड मेनी सच सडन थिंग्स दे शेक अस अप. We get into depression. See, we are sad. We have grief. But this sadness and grief is a very natural emotion. But then, if this natural emotion is not attended, if it continues for long, then it becomes a real problem. Let us discuss five ways how to deal with depression. First, sunlight. Deficiency of vitamin D is going to cause nothing else but depression. In deficiency of this particular vitamin, brain's function becomes very poor. Taking sunshine has lots of additional benefit. When you take sunshine, our body secretes one very strong hormone which is called as serotonin. And this hormone really boosts your brain actively and it creates a mood uplifting, and brain can then tolerate things which are not so right in the world. And so try and see that you take sunshine, say for half an hour, 20 minutes. Second point, physically we are supposed to be very active. In depression, person wants to sit in the corner, look at the world very negatively as if nothing is good in the world. Person has to get up and start being active. Go for a walk for half an hour and a brisk walk. See that you do some or other work. And now in this today's scenario, where all of us are in the house, come on, start taking all the work of a household. Entire household chores, when you do, it is like a good workout. Understand this. So, don't sit alone in the corner. You should always be with people and see that you are physically active. Third point, sleep. Lack of sleep can cause big, big problem. And here, depression also is one of the reasons when you are not sleeping well. So person has to master this art of sleep. If you can't sleep, don't worry. Come on, consciously try to relax. This conscious relaxation can become quite superior than sleep. Sometimes in sleep we dream, but when you are consciously relaxing, you are really relaxing every part of your body thoroughly well and sleeping. When you are in bed, you are not getting sleep, lie down. Go on time and lie down, close the room, make the room dark, and consciously watch your diaphragmic breathing, or consciously sit and be quiet. This conscious relaxation, even meditating, would really work wonders. Fourth point, pranayama. Pranayama has a direct effect on neurocognitive and psychophysiological function on our body. When you do pranayama, brain gets into an alpha wave state, and that is very calming and very energetic state. If Kapalbhati is done for 10 minutes, person can really alter the state of his mind and get into a very peaceful state. Here, you are sitting in Sukhasana, cross legs, straight back, head straight, focus on your breath. Inhale for 2 seconds, exhale for 2 seconds, and go on doing this as if you are rubbing the air in your nostril. You are opening up your sinuses, clearing up the congestion from that area, and it does tremendous good. And in today's scenario, it would work wonders. Do at least 30 rounds of this Kapalbhati. Go on doing this. After 30 rounds, do the same Kapalbhati with your body movements. So now you are spreading your both arms on the side, bringing them back, taking one hand up in Salasana position and rotating it and bringing it down. Taking another hand up and rotating and bringing it down. Looking up, looking down. Looking on the right side, come back to normal. Looking on the left side and come back to normal. Bending back and bending forward. Squatting down slowly, slowly. And come back down. Fifth point, asanas. The first asana I would recommend is Virabhadrasana. Here, you stand straight, keep your legs away from each other, say 2 feet away. Turn your one foot on one angle and then look at that side. Stretch your both arms and bend your knee in that direction. Stay there for some time. Come back to your normal position. Now, this asana brings very positive feeling because you are expanding your chest, you are bending down, so you are really taking care of your extremities, your whole body actually, and bringing a joy into your system. Another asana, that would be Surya Namaskar. Now, Surya Namaskar is a combination of 5 various asanas, but now just do Surya Namaskar as a combined asana. And so, stand straight. While inhaling, raise your both arms up, bend back. While exhaling, bend forward. And then lift your one leg, take it behind, look up, lift your another leg, take it behind, and then bend forward. Make that bridge pose. Turn your head upwards and do something like a Bhujangasana, and then come back in the same position which you went. So a leg, one leg, another leg coming, stand up. Head is down. Now slowly raise your arms up and rotate and come back to normal position. And here is a namaskar. So this Surya Namaskar, a combination, should be done. Depression and dullness will disappear. So we will come back again on this coming Friday with a new topic, 5 ways to deal with insomnia. Till then, stay tuned with us, the Yoga Institute, for a happy, healthy life. Namaskar.